Hello everyone, my name is Fajar Purnama, and in this attempt I'm going to try to install Deeponion wallet on Kali Linux and on GitHub. So let's search for Deeponion GitHub, and also after some update the Deeponion on my Ubuntu doesn't work. So now I want to try to build from a GitHub, and if this works then I'll build on my Ubuntu as well. But for tutorial, I think this one is okay. First thing first, I'm going to clone git clone, and okay. Let's start again from the beginning. Clone and see the branches. There's only one master, and then for the build, I saw that it's in doc. And here it is, build unix.md. So okay. To build kill clone recursive. Oh, there is a recursive. And then all I need to do is cd deeponion. But before that I need dependencies for Ubuntu and Debian. Build requirement. Okay. Okay, so let's try installing them all. Okay, those are installed. Let's try this one. Okay. Let's check if my libboost is ready. Okay. Anything else? Optional. To build Deeponion core vat wallet. Okay. This is the dependencies for GUI. I need the libqt. I can choose qt5 or qt4. Let's try this qt5. Okay, then anything to remove? Nope. Okay, then install them. And then optional this one, so just install them. Then follow the instruction. This will build the Qt as well if the dependencies are met. So check again, let's see if autogen.sh is this. Yep, autogen.sh is there. Okay, waiting. Next is this one. Okay, now let's go ahead, autogen.sh. And I think that is making me lagging. Maybe I should stop the NXT for a while. And am I recording? Yes, I'm recording. Is there anything missing? Okay, let's just give it a shot. Or maybe I have to do the git clone recursive. Let's try then. Last time on the git clone, and let's see if it changes anything. Such a large file. Okay, it's also getting the submodule for Tor and so ever. So I think that it's getting some other dependencies from the git. And then now it's cloning, okay, the tors. Let's try again. Then autogen.sh. One more thing, I need to check my GCC. GCC min v. I'm using GCC 5. I guess I need to change my GCC now. So I forgot the command. Change GCC. First thing is to remove this one. Oh, don't need to be here. Here is enough. And then G++. And then now set it. You just need to keep it one for now. Don't need to install much. Oh no. Okay, let's see what GCC should I use. I should use GCC 8. And then the priority is 1. And then do the same for G++. If this doesn't work, then I'll just go down to lower GCC or NG++. And that's that. Okay, so that's it. So I need to do the git clone recursive. And now I just need to do is .configure Okay, Farmer clear the info because for portable. Okay, I just need to do this one. Okay, let's see, GCC with test no, script SCC no, debug no, error no. Okay, the Qt for the GUI is okay. Then next is to make. Okay, while waiting, so just in case this success, I'm going to get my backup wallet. There it is, my configuration backup, my Deeponion. There is the blockchain, but let's just re-download. I'll put it in the home programs wallet, and I'll put it into the Deeponion. And here, yes. That you do. Now I forgot to remove the passport. Stop and then remove. There it is. Wow, it's taking so long, eh? So other than that, in Deeponion, you can in the Deeponion wallet, there is also a staking feature. If you just store some deep onions into the wallet, and then you can stake the deep onions. The more you stake, the more you can get the reward, and the more frequent. Oh, there is a miner.cpp. Man, this is taking long. Okay, I'll do something else for a while, but I'll keep it recording just in case some important debug information. Wow, it's not even finished yet. Must be a very large file. And even after all this, it may not even work. Okay, it's finally on Deeponion D, Deeponion CLI. Deeponion TX. Wow, it's not even finished yet. Now it's building the Qt, which is the GUI wallet. Man, this is way too long. Well, okay, just put the video and just really show that it's really long. Ooh, still running. Okay, well, running, let me do something here. Holy. Okay, finally it's done. After a very long time. Now let's see what exists. There is Deeponion conf. Okay, that's from mine. Deeponion.dat. Yep, this is from mine. Oh no. Better change. And where is it? How to start? It is in. Okay, how to start? Lib tool? source doc depends build. No, it's not in build. Compile. No. So where is it? In source. It's not in source. Oh, here it is. It's in source. So I just need to run Deeponion. Now how to build the Qt? Maybe it's the TX, not the Qt. Okay. Well, here it is. There is a Qt folder. So I run the Qt from here. Gigabyte. Okay. Anyway, I showed you that it's working. But 17 gigabyte is a lot for my case for now. Anyway, that is that, and thank you.